Welcome to my channel. Today in this video I am going to explain about our collections of sarees, kurtis and salwaars and what is the process to purchase, what is the process and rules and regulations to purchase from us all these sarees, salwaar and kurtis. Let us start the video. And daily we will update so many updates of salwaar and kurtis and sarees. And sarees like we have so many awesome designs with attractive colors, like we have so many models. Like chettinad cotton sarees, fancy sarees, linen sarees and tussa silk sarees, weaving sarees and sangadi sarees, kota sarees, designer sarees, embroidery sarees. Like this, so many models daily we will update you. Now we will see what is the procedure. Procedure means, first of all, we will daily update like collections, all these collections. If you like anything in our collections, just you have to inform us. After informing us, we will see whether it is available or not. If it is available, then you have to make payment. After making payment only, we taking the order, and that means we will book the order. This is the process. But you have to remember here that we will take only online transfer only, but no cash on delivery is there. Why means cash on delivery we will not accept, only bank transfer or Paytm only we will accept, only that also online transfer only. But so many people have so many doubts here, like whether if I book a courier will come or not, like the so many doubts they will arise in the mind. But you should not keep that much doubts in your mind, because why people are fearing means, mostly people they will purchase from online apps like Meesho, like any other apps they will purchase sarees. And if they get any damage or if they get any not proper saree, they call to the customer care and they will not give proper response. But here we are not like that. If anything damage is there, you have to inform us and we will take we will give immediate response to you, and we will give immediate response to you, and we will take proper action regarding the damage, anything purpose. But you have to take the opening video must and should compulsory. This is the process. And after booking the order compulsory, we will give the tracking number. With the tracking number, you will see your courier tracking. That means where it will be and when it will be reached, all the destination you will see by the tracking number. But sometimes it is not possible to give the tracking number. But anyway, your courier will get your time. Maximum after booking the order, courier it will take maximum 7 days in working days. And that means after booking the order, within a 1 week you will get the courier in working days. Maybe if any holidays will come in between, it will take 1 or 2 days delay, not much more than 1 or 2 days. Maximum it will come your courier within a 1 week to your home. This is the process. And once again I am explaining, if you like anything, our collections, you have to inform us. Then we will see availability. After seeing the availability, if it is available, then you have to make the payment on Google Pay or like a online transfer, and no cash on delivery. After making the payment, then only we will accept the order, then only we will book the order. After booking the order, we will give the tracking number. You have to see the you have to check your tracking number daily, or at least daily once, whether where it is your courier. Once your courier reached, important thing is you have to make the opening video. Opening video should be must and should, it will be compulsory from starting to end without any pause or cut. This is the main thing. And whatever I am saying means, opening video it should be must, compulsory. Why means, if anything damage is there, mostly we not get any damaged products. But if it is damaged, it is possible to take the return if opening video it is there. If opening video not there, if you get any damaged product, or instead of your saree, instead of your saree, if we send any other saree, there is a little chance to take the return. That means there is a chance to take the saree return back if there is a opening video. If opening video not there, we will not take the return. This you have to remember compulsory. That means after getting the courier, you have to make the opening video starting to end without pause and cut, compulsory. This is the compulsory rule for everyone. This is the main point. This is the main point we will say to everyone, each and everyone. And next, these are the main rules. And selection of saree is your choice only, because only thing we will say means, only selection of saree is in your choice only. Because after booking the order, it is not possible to cancellation of the order and not possible to change of the mind. This also you have to remember, because selection of saree is in your hands only, because everyone has the different opinion, because someone will like fancy sarees, someone will like cotton sarees, someone will like designery sarees, some will like silk sarees. That is upon you. That means everyone has a different mindset regarding the sarees. That's upon you. That means whatever saree selecting, that only your choice only. And but you should not say that it's my change of mind, I will return. With the change of mind, we will not take the any saree return. That means only selection of saree is very important. Before booking the order only, you have to read everything description, and every saree we will give the description, what saree it is, everything we will give the description with price we will mention. Before booking the order, before placing the order, you have to read all the description, you have to go through all the description, then only you have to book the order. That is the main point you have to remember here. And changing mind, with the changing mind, we will not take any saree or any collections. With the change of mind, we will not take anything return. Only when we return means if any damage is there, that means if any damage is there, and instead of your booking, we will send, if we send any other collections, like if you if you selected saree is there or selected salwar, anything is there, instead of your selection, if we send any other collection, then only we will take the return. Otherwise we will not take the return. And only if any damage is there, if any other collections instead of your collection if we send, then only we will take the return. That also with the opening video must and should it be compulsory. I am saying opening video should be must and should compulsory from starting to end, without any pause and cut. This you have to remember main point. And if any doubts also there, you have to clarify. That means if you have any doubts regarding our collections, and before order only, you have to contact us or you have to message us. We will reply to you all your messages. No, don't worry. And that means before booking the order, if you have any doubts regarding the collections, like if you want to purchase saree or kurti or salwar, you have some little bit doubt is there, and you have to personally contact us, or you have a that means you wants to message us, we will clarify all your doubts. But once again I am saying, with changing mind, we will not take the return. Only when we return means only if any damage is there or any other collection if we send instead of your booking collection. That only I am saying. And opening video should be must and should. It is very compulsory from starting to end. These are the rules and regulations. And return policy also, just now I told, opening video should be must and should. And if any damage is there, if anything is there, you have to inform me within 24 hours. After 24 hours, we will not take any return, that means any return complaints. This will be applicable to everyone, those who are purchasing from us. And opening video must and should, just now, and compulsory. And final thing is, you have to give your correct address, correct working mobile number. This is also very important, because if address, everything will be correct, like house number, plot number, street number, and near landmark, and mobile number, working mobile number. If it is everything correct, your courier will get easily to your house. Like if anything mistake will be there, again it will go back to the manufacturer place. This also you have to remember. That means while giving the address, we will send the address format, how to send the address. According to the address format, you have to send all the details, like whatever, like a house number, plot number, and if a street number is a street number, near any landmark, and working mobile number, if any alternate mobile number, just you have to give the all the address perfectly. Then only if address is perfect, it will be there, then your courier will get very exactly to your home without any confusion. These are the main basic rules and regulations to purchase collections from us.